There's a speaker that we worked with who comes from the restaurant industry, and all of his experience and professional experience was in the restaurant industry. And so he's like, I don't want to speak in the restaurant industry forever and ever and ever, but it's a world I already know. So it's a good place for me to start. So he started there, and that has expanded to a variety of different industries today. But he started with, here's some low hanging fruit. How do we set ourselves up for success with a market that we already know, that we're familiar with, and that to some degree we have an unfair advantage with?